like the wood, but I like the idea of the plastic too. But
get a lot of bees. Lots of bees.
Sorry. I'm just trying to do something.
Now see, the queen probably wouldn't hear me on this frame because that's all cat brood. Mm-hmm. It wouldn't do her no good, much good to be on this frame. But she has been here.
Just wait.
That's drone lodges that got opened up and then the home got separated. You know, if you see drones in a hive, your hive is healthy.
Okay.
If you don't see drones, but that don't, no, that don't necessarily mean your hive is not healthy.
Right.
But if you see drones, your hive is healthy.
I can't be sick last time because I was looking for the queen. They're kind of big too, so they stick out. I was like, damn, should I kill them? And I'm like, nope, let the hive do their thing. They know when to kick them out.
Yeah, this is the next plane too. Looks surprised that she's in that boss box.
So the original queen that came with my nook is probably dead.
Oh no.
No?
No, it, I mean. It,
she was marked. I've only ever seen her that the first day
yeah.
I brought my iPhone.
You don't have any problems.
Not by the looks of these, but the traps that I pulled last time, which are sitting in that bucket over there because I haven't cleaned them yet, full of beetles. That's what I'm saying, these traps don't do as good of a job.
Okay, this frame here is mostly eggs, and this would be a good frame she could be on. She would lay in the pool. This thing? Well, you're feeding turtle vultures and mice. Just laying. Yeah. See, what you're wanting this time of year is that whenever this brood hatches out, they backfill this full of honey, sugar water. And the outside one should be honey.
I didn't see a whole lot of pollen in there.
There's some pollen. There's pollen in there. You know what pollen looks like? That yellow stuff?
Oh, okay.
It can be just yellow, red, depending on what they're at. See, the queen probably wouldn't even be on this, because this is all capped honey at the top and all open honey at the bottom. She has no business being on here. Not saying she won't, she can't be. I still ain't found a good frame to the mice. I didn't know we had an audience.
I'm watching.
Oh, yeah. Put like screens over top of this, and I thought it was to prevent them from doing that.
Yeah.
what is the point of that?
Some people use a screen as an inner cover, and that way they can smoke through it. You got plenty of mic strips in there. Didn't have no mic.
Well, the one that was, there was two down here, and one got stuck to the other box, so. Yeah, I don't like these kind. I would buy them again.
Wasn't feeding, they would be trying to sting the crap out of us. Good friend to do an alcohol watch on. But I want to make sure I don't want to kill this one. I got to find, see if I can make sure I find a queen in here. This time of year, they probably won't make another one. I've known about you a month ago. We were making a little bit of time with some of these. I affected you a month ago. We didn't get too late to hear that. But it's grown. This is a good height, and there ain't anything wrong. Well, they're all home. There ain't nothing for them to work after harvest.
Right.
Might be another box. That box is pretty calm. Usually this stuff gets like eight.
with that amount of bees, it's easy to miss. I was worried you didn't have enough bees in here.
That's not the case. Okay. Well, that many bees in there, they're hard to find.
Yeah.
I mean, I can find them. I don't spend enough time.
What this does, that gives you another option, another time to check for your queen. When you shake the bees in that tub, the queen's in this box here. You want to put your strips back in. Do not scrape this here comb off this time of year.
Okay.
What this does gives you one more chance to look for the queen. And these old bees, these ones are flying, you don't want them anyway. You want the young ones. Take a half a cup of bees, put them in your alcohol, and they're toast. And the rest of your bees, back in. You squish a few. Now you put your mic strips back in. That's the only thing I don't like about the plastic frame of this thing. Okay, now do you want to put the honey super back on?
I think I should. I need to put the super back on. I can do that, no problem.
But you. Otherwise, you're going to have brood in the springtime.
I doesn't really bother me. I'm saying that since I treated it with Mike, I can't eat that honey.
Right.
So I might as well get it back to him, either in the form of just leaving it on there or extracting it.
I mean, you can do that anytime. We'll put the clean food back on. Just put it back in the wet bud.
Okay.
like that. That's wrong. You're going to. And you can do that. You can take this honey super off. See, the problem of it is, they're storing all the honey, all the sugar water up here in this honey super. They should be storing and pushing that queen down. Okay. But if you leave it on, which way do you have that? Up like that?
I took it the other way, but it's pushing back.
Well,
I just make sure I push my lid up against it so they can't come in.
Right. That's 1% infestation. I had one the other day, had 56.
Wow.
Yeah. But I haven't treated all summer long. And it was an older hive, sadly. You know. You're going to find them, Mike. Yeah, we could have, I could have made you another hive out of that. But that's not good. Well, I would leave that honey super on there because of the amount of bees in there.
Okay.
It just gives them a little more space.
Right.
And if you want to, you can first October. You can pull that honey super off and feed them heavily with syrup, and they'll backfill. Use 2-to-1 syrup, though.
Okay.
And they'll backfill that nest. Because, see, the queen is slowing down laying eggs right now.
Okay.
You ever melted wax before?
I did when I first got my
snorkel. It's on the other side. No, Luigi. No. Oh, he's on the team. I'm not used to. that beam on the red team.
Cool. Yeah, cool.
My name is Shy Guy.